bowed his head to Jesus, and he stood for Uncle Sam, and he only loved one woman, was always proud of what he had. He said his greatest contribution is the ones he'll leave behind, raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man.
Hey everybody, Coopman 250 here. It's just a little update. You know, one of my goals this year was to grow me a prepper shack. Well, just so happens my neighbor's cutting all the pine trees off his property, and he's got a guy with a portable sawmill coming over, and he's going to cut them into lumber. So I'm going to buy lumber from a neighbor for, you know, a whole lot cheaper, less than half the price of what I could buy at Fort Lowe's or wherever. So I'm also going to use some of that lumber to finish the chicken coop. That's why I hadn't done a part two yet. I've got a lot of PMs on it, a lot of questions, where's, you know, the part two to it. Well, I've got it on hold because I'm going to do a little better than what I first thought, because I'm getting the lumber so cheap. Also, I'm going to start on my prepper shack. Hopefully, depending on how fast he starts cutting that lumber up, gets it cut up. It's raining today. They started cutting lumber yesterday. So, depending on how fast he gets the lumber cut, maybe start working on it next weekend. I'm on vacation all next week, so I'll be doing a lot of honeydews around the house. And hopefully I can get that chicken coop done. But also going to build me a little wood shed. At first I was just going to build it onto the prepper shack, but I'm still going to do a lean-to on each side of the prepper shack, but it's going to be for like a carport on each side. And just going to build me a small wood shed just to keep it out of the rain directly. It'll still get wet, but keep most of the rain off of it anyway. Anyway, that's my update. You know, I've had some questions, and so this is Coopman 250 from the land of the free and the home of the brave. God bless. And remember, prep smarter and pray harder.